Sudan taking all Eritrea and South getting the attention of what? So some impressive dribbling by him. Pull up three-pointer. The shot clock has expired. We go on a fast break. And we see in a
stolen by back ball. Gives it. I think they could have done it in the first quarter, to be honest, but my goodness.
Funny. Ball goes to...
And I've cranked up the defensive heat once again. Steal from McQuay.
Steal by Port. There's a new pass. And a slam by number 10.
Not a great start to the third quarter for South Sudan. As we see, Wek Nyang slow to get up on the other end of the floor. Time will tell if they make it to 100. We go off with a nice floater to my yacht. Show of dominance in this tournament as Backball shows us heat
tournament at the moment.